I got started shooting trick shots with the Z7, first I wanted you guys to see that a lot more can be done with the Z7 than what meets the eye or what's advertised. And second is, I just like having fun with my bow. I mean, it makes practicing fun, you know, mix it up a little bit, you know, get out of the swing of the normal routine of just, you know, shooting the regular way. And for you guys that shoot sights, I mean, picking up a bow and, you know, you don't have to take your sights off. Just don't look at them, just to goof around in the yard and, you know, make sure you got a good backstop, make sure things are safe. But you know, I wanted to, there's a lot of guys I've seen that have shot, you know, different rests and different things, different ways. But, you know, I wanted to show you guys that, you know, that the Z7 can be shot upside down by me. All right, before we get started, I just want to take just a second and show you guys what this looks like face on, because when I'm doing the actual shooting, the camera's behind me. So broadhead, you can see that. Z7 upside down. Fingers, you can do one finger under and two over, which would be turn around like that. It'd be one under and two over the conventional way, or you can do the other way. It doesn't matter to me. I shoot so proficiently with this bow, it really doesn't matter. So, show you guys what it looks like. Just draw it straight back, like that. And that's it. So check it out. Upside down. Ta-da! Two different angles. I was shooting here, here.
My bull got skills, and that's for shizzle.
That's shooting the Mathews Z7 upside down with bare fingers. If you guys want to get started trick shooting, and I know you do because the emails are coming in like gangbusters right now. You guys want to get started trick shooting with your bow, you know, it's like playing basketball, playing baseball, whatever. I mean, I played basketball for 13 years competitively when I was younger. And while I didn't goof around while I was actually playing a game, which would mean when you're in the tree stand on the real moment of truth, it still was fun to goof around, you know, with my buddies and my friends, you know, when they come over, you know, who could do the coolest little trick shots and stuff like that. So, and as you can see, if it works for me upside down with bare fingers, it's definitely going to work for you with a release shooting the conventional way. So hope you guys enjoyed that, and I got more to come later.
Dan and Guy are proud spokesmen for Mathews.
It all comes together. Mathews. Oh,